into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you.
Alright, hello everyone. Welcome to Hitbox. This is different. So let's try and get the webcam. There we go. Actually, I haven't really prepared. I've actually been doing a lot of preparing, to be honest. I've been doing nothing but preparing for this. I've kind of wanted to get away from Twitch for a while now. But this is kind of the first step. I'm going to try out Hitbox, and I'm also trying out OBS again. Last time I used OBS, everything just crashed, it was a mess, and I just don't want to deal with that again. So in the case that the stream crashes and comes back up, that's why. I'm going to try to not do that, so that it will still work, I guess I should say. So today we're going to be playing Mass Effect. I'm not sure which one. It's either going to be, 2 or 3. I think I just finished am almost finished with number 3. I think it's like my 7th playthrough of number 3. I absolutely love 2 and 3, so. Because I don't have any of my other games downloaded, because I'm waiting for Victor, who is my, computer that I'm hopefully going to build. Has a Haswell i7. I'm downgrading to the Haswell platform simply because it's cheaper and stuff. So over here you can see my little logo. I just put it on all of that. So let's go over this, because I do this on every stream, no matter if it's Twitch or Hitbox or where. Obviously, I always look down at my phone. I'm talking to my girlfriend. We live in two separate time zones and stuff, so that's something really important to me. On top of that, over here on this monitor, I have OBS and Task Manager, and I'm going to try and keep up Opera with my dashboard for Hitbox. However, I'm not sure how well that will go. Hitbox is warning me that it is bad for the stream quality. Mostly they're bitching about the resolution, but I can't stream at a higher resolution. So, I'm just gonna leave it because, again, I can't stream at a higher resolution than this. And if I turn everything else higher, my processor just dies, and it's already pegged at 50%. So we may end up not playing Mass Effect. We may end up playing some small indie game. I don't know. But yeah, that's over here. The game's always on this monitor, and I'm usually staring at you guys. Which that may change too, because my grandfather wants his monitors back. So, yay! Can't wait until I get Victor. But I do have the power to run ads. I'll probably just run one ad at a time. I do get paid for ads and stuff, so if you guys click on the ads, that's great. Thank you very much. That helps me out. Also, Hitbox allows you to subscribe. I'm a partner now with them. All I had to do was verify my email, so it's a lot easier to become a partner with Hitbox than it is with Twitch. So, yeah. Yeah, and I do, whenever I'm talking, I will just go completely silent. But yeah, let's go ahead and attempt to get started with games. I also don't know the audio and stuff because I haven't used OBS in forever. Like, I don't use OBS ever. Oh, I also have Battlefield, but I can't really play because it's like 12 FPS normal. Mass Effect usually has at least decent... usually has at least decent frame rates. It's trying to launch. It is trying to launch, actually. There we go. Mass Effect 2 pegging around 70% just by launching the game. God damn it. Why? Okay. Okay, so let's switch over to game and hope that I can do this properly. Yes! Awesome! It captures it correctly. Nice! This is so cool! I don't have to set manual. God. I have this sound card and I can hear colors. I think. Oh god, I don't know. Actually, I'm not going to do this, because... come on! Okay, can I deactivate? Hold on. Let me tab out, and because I need those... I'll go ahead and switch the webcam. I don't know hotkeys and stuff, because, again, I'm very new to this whole OBS thing. Okay, so let's go ahead and edit this. Connect to the Cerberus network. Login. I don't even know my login anymore. I think it may just be my my EA account. I don't know my EA login either. Maybe. Nope. That? Nope. Damn it. Oh, finally. Last guess. Woo-woo! Nice. Okay. So, can I load? I can. Awesome. So while I'm gonna let that load, Oh, that's right. This is... Oh. Okay. So I tried to save, let me switch back to the game for you guys. But I tried to save, what's her name? Samara's daughter. I tried to save her, and I don't think that went well, if I remember correctly. Yeah. Control-Shift-G. Oh, this is gonna be the restart of that. Okay. God, it's been so long since I've played this, so... I'm hitting shift.
You must go in alone. Marinth will be watching.
What?
Like any predator, she is cautious. You must pique her interest enough that she will approach you.
Sorry, guys.
Face to face, subtly encourage her to invite you to her apartment. I'll follow discreetly, and when you are alone, I'll spring the trap. Know this. Until I get there, you are in great peril. She will be planning to inflict horrors on you. If you are not careful, you will want her to.
Yeah.
Let's get started.
Shepard, we only get one chance at this. Any mistake and Morinth will disappear. If you're the least bit unsure, come talk to me. I will wait here. And Shepard, thank you. I do not share this burden easily, and you are the only soul I can imagine sharing it with.
Alright. Let me change my settings so that I can... Brightness. Oh, let's turn that up. There we go. Gameplay. Combat difficulty. We want to switch that to normal. Auto level up. Subtitles. Yes, please. And auto save. Yes. Okay. And I believe that is it. Wow. Okay, so, oh shit, I need to switch, key bindings. I need to set that to left shift, because I cannot stand that shit. Oh, my eye. Cool. Alright. Let us do this then. Because now we can do stuff.
Hey, do you know where to get tickets for Expel 10? I heard this amazing Asari say they were her favorite band. I just want whatever she wants. I gotta find tickets. Expel 10 is playing tomorrow.
What kind of music do they play?
They're a sensory band. Like, they crawl into you and make you feel things. And this Asari digs them like you wouldn't believe. I could score way out of my league, you know? You gotta help me.
She sounds amazing. Is she here?
She was here a couple of days ago, talking about the band. She's here a lot. When she comes back, I'm gonna have tickets.
I don't have any tickets.
If you score some, I got some creds for you.
Of course you do.
Don't be like that. I got creds. We'll go back to my place. I got simple tastes.
Back off, asshole. I'm a dancer, not a hooker.
You got a mouth on you. I'll enjoy watching you use it.
The lady asked you to step away.
You want in on this transaction? Hey, I don't care if it's you or this bitch. I just like good times.
Good Good times are over.
Thanks for that. Security was asleep.
Yep.
Lots of money on display here tonight. Good cred hunting tonight. We'll hit him in the alley. As long as it isn't one of Aria's people, we're good. We gotta get enough creds to keep Hank off our backs. Hey, what are you looking at?
What? No! Damn it!
I want you gone from here.
Hey, we gotta pay the man. We work for Hank. You hear that? So, what do you think of us now?
How about I give you enough creds for your boss, then you leave and stay gone. No one gets hurt.
Works for me. Let's go.
My name is Morin. I've been watching you. You're the most interesting person in this place.
Yeah, I know.
Why don't you come sit with me?
Let me go ahead and...
Some nights I come here and there's no one interesting to talk.
Let me blow that up for ya. Edit scene. Not much to look at, though. I will admit that. Not much to look at all. Okay. But there we go. There you are.
You and I want the same things.
Do we?
What do you think of the music here?
Dark rhythms, violent pulses. It stirs something primitive in me. What about you?
I'm curious about a band called Expel 10.
They get in my head and tear it to pieces. They're in concert soon. Maybe we should go together. You can lose yourself in the music here. There are ways to enhance that. You know?
What do you think of Halex?
It slithers through my soul. Seems like we share some interests.
Oh, God. I can't remember.
Do you know anything about art?
It speaks to the darkest places in me.
What about that's right.
Do you know the artist Forta?
I didn't think anyone around here knew him. He's sublime. Art comes in many varieties. I've seen vids that were more powerful than a sculpture sitting in a gallery.
Do you know Vaenia?
My favorite. The two actresses on it are so glamorous.
I'll have to watch it.
Maybe we could do that together.
After all, all over the galaxy.
It changes you, doesn't it?
Real travel means going to dangerous places.
Where you can see and do things most people can't imagine. Yes. When I travel, I find myself drawn to dark, dangerous places.
Violent places?
Violence is the surest expression of power.
Violence is a means to an end. Power is that end.
Do you want to get out of here? My apartment is nearby, and I want you alone.
You know, I think this game is just for Les Shep. Just saying. Alright, well. But, we are here. I've already done this.
A gift from a suitor. The statue's got more personality than he did. Still, he impressed me enough that he finally got what he wanted. It didn't end the way he hoped.
No, it didn't, because you probably killed him.
Any game where your opponent can believe he is about to win just before you kill him.
Man, this woman is kind of insane. Like, just saying.
I was into doing it for a while. He knows you're better, and he's going to die.
Yeah, I actually think that's interesting, too.
If you want. But wouldn't you rather have all your senses be clear and sharp right now? I certainly do.
Yes. We all want that.
I love clubs. People, movement, heat.
That's because you're right next to it.
You hear the bass like the drums of a great hunt out for your blood. But here, it's muted.
No, it's not.
And you're safe. Is that what you want, Shepard?
I'd rather fight than hide.
Yes. Better to take control of your fate. I've never understood the fascination with safety. Some of us choose differently. Independence over submission? I think we share that, you and I.
Yeah.
So quick to agree.
I think it sucks, because I always play a good character, so.
Look into my eyes and tell me you want me. Tell me you'd kill for me. Anything I want.
I want you. I kill for you.
This sucks.
Anything you want.
Shh, darling. Just relax and hear my words.
Marin!
Mother,
do not call me that. I can't choose to stop being your daughter. Mother, you made your choice long ago.
What choice? My only crime was being born with the gifts you gave me.
Enough, Morin!
I am the genetic destiny of the Asari. They are not ready to reveal this, so I must die.
You are a disease to be purged, nothing more.
Yeah, I know. I know she's gonna rape, but...
I am already sworn to help.
You know!
Let us finish this!
End of the line, Morinth.
And they call me a monster.
I do think that it sucks, though, that, like, if you aren't a high enough level, you can't choose.
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess.
Because honestly, I'd rather have her than Samara.
This place and get on with my life. Are you ready to go as well?
Do you want to talk about what happened?
Shepard, what do you think I will say? What can I say? I just killed the bravest and smartest of my daughters.
Yeah.
There are no words. I will try another time. For now, show mercy on a broken old warrior and let us leave.
Let's go.
Yeah. Samara, power unlocked. Yeah. Oh, wow. Okay, so. I hate when it's, like, really, really boring. Oh, wow. Is that Rex? God, I haven't played this game in so long, I don't remember any of the characters. Oh, I don't even know where we are.
I might have something here for humans. Not much.
I'm in the mood to spend some money, but I think I can find better stuff elsewhere.
You won't find a selection anywhere.
Man, I...
You're willing to risk black market.
I'd rather deal with you than give money to those thieves. You sure we can't make a deal?
Look, I can't compete with the black market. I have to make a profit. I'll do what I can, but don't tell anyone or I'll lose my shirt.
But, like, I think that... I hated number one. I loved number two and three the best, and I think that the next one... What is it gonna be called? Whatever the new one that's coming out later this year. I believe that that one's gonna be the best, but it's gonna suck because it's not gonna be Shepard. But, I agree that it wouldn't make sense to have Shepard there. Because it was like 500 years-ish, I think, or 50? I can't remember. I'm bad at remembering shit. I don't even remember how to get out of this place. Think through here I can. Yeah. All I have to go through is... Oh man, I haven't even...
Welcome to Afterlife. How may I serve you?
I'm good for now.
Of course. Thank you for stopping.
I got a mate and a ship.
Oh god, that guy. How do I get out? Damn it! Don't. Which don't you like? You didn't like number two or number three? Oh, you don't like the series in general? Yeah. Well, honestly, it's just kind of like Assassin's Creed. If you like it, you like it, and if you don't, you don't. It's... Oh. Well, thank you. Wait, how did you know? Like... Because I don't think I made it... Did I post it on... Where did I post it? I'm bad at memory. So. So. You know, speaking of, yeah, true. But speaking of furry, I may play, Dust a little bit later, because I do enjoy Dust. But, thank you for stopping by. I really don't want to slaughter it, but Ratuzzi, I'm going to say. But thank you for stopping by. Man, I haven't done...
How may I help you, Commander?
...any of this.
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need any. Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Of course I have. God, I hate how you can't double click. You're too small. Okay. Oh, damn, this is when the armory was here. And Jacob. And then, have I killed, what's his face yet? No! I haven't killed Morden yet! Yes!
Malin betrayed me. Betrayed my work. Disgusted by his actions. Proud of his nerve, though. Always thought he lacked backbone. Hope he finds something new. Better goal, better purpose. Fewer torture tests.
You're really at peace with what happened?
Yes, of course. Can't change what happened. Life continues. Back to mission, back to work. Become like Malin otherwise. Certainly an emotional processing faster than other species. Has to be. Short-lived culture can't spend time reminiscing.
So you really don't feel bad at all about what happened on Tachanka?
Yes, correct. Now at least. Greatly distressed at the time. Stages of grief, loss, anger, rationalization. Dealt with it. Most issues settled on Tachanka, some on shuttle back to Normandy.
Malin didn't seem like he processed his emotional response. He was obsessed with the genophage.
True. Didn't mean to imply that Salarians were healthier emotionally. Can still make wrong choices. Bad decisions from grief, anger, guilt. Malin couldn't accept feelings. Made decision. Executed. Probably before I left for Omega. Wish I'd seen it. Salarians still feel. Just resolve it quickly. Explains lack of marriage. Can't sustain courtship emotions. Or perhaps based on reproduction. Unsure.
What about Malin's data on the genophage? His attempts at a cure.
What about it? Have it over there somewhere. Not dealing with it now. Need to focus on collectors. Not important now, regardless. Appreciate you helping me back on Tachanka. Should get back to work. Wasted enough time already. Lots to do. Talk later.
Wow. Man, this is back when you could talk to Edie and... This is cool. What does Joker have to say? Oh, this is before they put...
Any news on your brother?
This is before they put the doors in between here.
I'm glad things worked out, Commander. I was worried you'd dump Samara for some crazy soul sucker with a death fetish all lithe and sexy and... Never mind.
I assume everything's going well up here?
I really want a chance to put the Normandy through her paces. I just have to trim up the drive output, and it'll be like we never lost her.
Safety standards advise against manipulating drive settings while engines are powered and in use, Mr. Moreau.
Commander, can we shut this thing off? I don't need it in my day-to-day.
I'm no fan either, but we're stuck with it.
Until I find a soldering gun. There's gotta be some wires I can cross to make it hurt.
No sabotage. Understood?
Yeah, don't break the boss's toys.
Yeah, that is true.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
You know, it's sad that they never brought that back onto the new one.
80, we have a green light on that.
We have green light on that switchover? Ah, fuck it. Man, this is like, I love this shit. And I can't walk because apparently I'm hitting buttons. Cruise quarters. So, is there anything on anyone's mind? How's life? Damn, Thane is still here. What?
Is there time to visit the Citadel yet?
What exactly is your son doing?
Colyet has gone to the Citadel. I don't know where exactly, but I do know he's contacted the criminal elements of the station.
Alright, well, we will go to the Citadel then, because you're cool. I like Thane.
Shepard, the women's restroom is on the starboard side of the ship.
I love that she always had a little bit of humor.
So the collectors did take New Canton?
Yes, but my wife and daughter left in the nick of time. They're resting in San Francisco as we speak.
Oh, that's no safer.
Morinth haunted my dreams and waking hours equally. For the first time in 400 years, I am free. I am a ruined vessel of sorrow and regret, but I am free. It is not a feeling I can describe.
Was it worth it?
It was never a question of worth, but of need. I had to take the action I did, as did she. This was never a story that would have a happy outcome.
But it could have.
What about your feelings?
One of my daughters is dead. My hopes, my dreams were all bound up in my children. Still, my feelings have always come after my duty. The same is true of you.
You said that Morinth was a monster, but she was still your daughter.
She was the strongest and smartest. She would not accept the injustice thrust upon her. She fought to the end. I am so proud of her, Shepard.
Killed her for being what she was.
And I would again. But I also know what it means to leave everything behind and fight.
Yeah.
Do you realize that she went on the run at the age of 40? I do not know human years well, but it is very young for Asari.
All right, then.
What will you do now that Morinth is gone?
Assuming I survive your mission, I am a Justicar. Injustice still exists, and perhaps even other Ardat Yakshi.
There's no way to correct the condition Morinth had?
We are an advanced species, but we don't have magic. When the trait manifests at maturity, it is too late for mitigation. It only occurs in purebloods like myself. Perhaps that is the root of the stigma regarding Asari exclusive pairings. I don't know.
I thought Ardat Yakshi were extremely rare.
Asari have spread to many worlds. There are remote regions with no government oversight. If I travel to those worlds and they do exist, I will find them.
Morinth claimed that her condition was the future of the Asari race.
Morinth would say anything that served her cause. Ardat Yakshi are sterile, Shepard. That wouldn't be a particularly viable future for my people.
No, that's true.
You don't want to settle down?
I did. I returned to my homeworld and tried to start a family. I will fight and struggle all my life. That is my fate. When I die, it will not be in bed. I am at peace with that.
You still control the direction of your life.
I have chosen this path. I truly am at peace, due in no small part to you.
Yeah. Man, I remember now why this game sucks so bad. Very contradictory of myself.
The collectors were once Protheans.
I always pictured Protheans being regal, not giant bugs.
Who knows what the...
Thanks again, Shepard. Taking the time to help me with my sister. I couldn't have reached all that in time.
Okay, so... So, essentially, like...
I'm glad Niket tried to redeem himself. For what good it did. Thank you for stopping me, Commander.
So, I do, like... I love this game, but... Like, the controls are so weird. And it's actually better quality than Mass Effect 3. Like, I'm getting appearingly, like... about 30-ish frames per second. It feels a lot smoother. But, I don't know, I just don't really... This game's dry. Like, after you play it 11 times, the story loses its value. Like, when I play Halo, it's still new because there's, like, different ways that I can go about it. This is very straightforward, even though it's an open world. And I do hope that they fix that with the latest one.
Are you happy about your sister's relocation?
She has what I wanted her to have.
You know.
Normal life and the freedom to choose her own path. And she knows she has an older sister. A friend.
Are you going to talk to her again?
I honestly don't know. For once, I haven't planned that far ahead. I'll deal with it after our mission. I have to stay focused, and she needs time to adjust to her new home.
You never told me what you talked about.
I introduced myself. Her family was shocked. She adjusted quickly, of course. She's as smart as I am. She plays the violin, loves the adagio movement of Nielsen's Fifth, just like I do. She wants to work in colony development. Told a joke about it. She's really funny. Something we don't share.
Aww.
Let me know if I can do anything else.
I think I got it from here. My father has no chance at finding her family in their new location. But thank you, Commander. My sister is safe again, thanks in large part to you. I won't forget that.
God, that face model, though! That was, like, the derpiest smile I've ever seen. God. That's another thing. Like, the engine is still... How old is this engine? Like, this game came out in... 2008-ish? Let me... Okay, Google. What year did Mass Effect 2 come out?
According to Wikipedia, Mass Effect 2 is an action role-playing video game developed by BioWare and published by Electronic Arts. It was released for Microsoft Windows and Xbox 360 on January 26, 2010, and for PlayStation 3 on January 18, 2011.
Okay, so 2010. So this engine is 6 years old. So there's, like, no hope for it. Yeah, like, it's... Man, it seems so much older than that. Mass Effect 3 came out in 2011, I think. Mass Effect 3 come out? 2012. Wow. So, so the engine really, really sucks. It's like ancient. So, yeah. Well then, alright, see you later, Ratuzzi. And thank you for your compliments. Oh, I'll try to have fun. VODs go live later today, so if you want to check out, it's on my YouTube channel. If you want to see the results of my madness, which you probably don't, but thanks for watching again, and I'll see you guys, whenever you can, Ratuzzi.
Any chance we could get to the Citadel, Shepard? I'd like to follow that lead on Sidomas.
Oh, that's right.
Tell me again about Sidonis.
Damn it.
Sidonis was on my team back on Omega. He's the one who betrayed us. He disappeared just before the attack, but I found him, or at least a way to get to him. There's a specialist on the Citadel, name's Fade. He's an expert at helping people disappear. Sidonis was seen with him.
Where do we find Fade?
I've arranged a meeting. We'll meet him in a warehouse near the Neon Markets down on Zakara Ward. Thanks, Shepard. I appreciate you taking the time to help me.
Man. No! Okay, thank God. I thought it did that fucking shit where it locked me in the room. Oh my God. I got locked in the bridge once, and that was horrible. Because it's just like you're sitting there, you're talking, and then all of a sudden, God damn it! Like, all of a sudden, you just, you can't. You can't. It pisses me off. Anyway. Let's go ahead and get back up to CIC and we will Oh man, I haven't even explored the Normandy crash site? Damn. Well, I'm gonna do this because it has more. Yeah! Oh man, I am out of fuel. Orbit. Dock. Onward! So can the ship not take off? Like, oh yeah, because in number one, they couldn't take off until Captain Anderson released them. That's right. I forgot about that. Oh yeah, cycle appearance. I want you black, motherfucker. Man, he doesn't really have a black uniform. That's Grunt. Okay. Well, let's take Thane and Samara. And then we're gonna have to take, what's his face? Oh god. By this point in the game, like, in number three, I was completely Paragon. Damn. Incinerate. Operative. God, I don't even remember how to do this shit. Oh god. Purchase rank. Thane. Man! I haven't even upgraded him. No! Oh, I can't do that yet. Okay. And then her. And she can use Reeve. And then we can go back. And then weapon loadouts. Oh god, the weapon loadouts! No! Oh god, why? No! I'm so fucking used to having my, my cannon, essentially. The Black Widow. Oh, damn it. Damn it. It sucks. Oh, and this one you can't not choose. Oh, that sucks. Maybe. I don't know. Aw, oh, man. I'm so used to having, like, 100 of each option. Damn.
I found references to a forger named Fade in CSEC crime reports, Shepard. Perhaps that is a good place to start looking. Also, according to CSEC, a Drell recently passed through customs. The CSEC office may have more information.
Thinks Citadel security would be the tightest in the galaxy. I see no fewer than 14 fatal flaws a skilled assassin could exploit. 8 of them existed when I was here 10 years ago.
Well, damn. Well, I'm happy that he has that good of memory.
Yes?
How'd you end up working on the Citadel?
I started with the Alliance way back when, but the traveling was killing me. It's a shitty life if you're trying to raise a family, seeing your kids every 6 months. I joined CSEC so I could stay in one place, put down roots.
My associate's trying to find his son. We think a local criminal may have hired him.
That should be easy. We don't see many Drell here. There we go. One of my men reported a Drell recently. And he was talking to Mouse. Interesting.
Mouse?
Ah, petty criminal. Probably not the guy who hired your boy, but a messenger. He's a former duct rat. Runs errands for anyone who'll pay.
What sort of trouble has Mouse been getting himself into?
Odd jobs for shifty people. Duct rats take whatever is available to get by. Data running, fencing stolen goods, selling illegal VI personalities. Actually, he was selling one of you.
Me?
Yeah, when you erased a file, it would say, I delete data like you on the way to real errors. Buggy, though, it crashed every half hour. The error message was about how the galaxy was at stake, and you should fix the problem yourself.
What was it you called, Mouse?
A duct rat. It's a local slang for the poor kids who grow up in the station. When they're small, they tend to play in the ventilation ducts where adults can't get to them.
Makes sense.
Aren't the ducts dangerous?
Every couple of months, we pull a little body out of them. Lacerated by fan blades, broken by a deadfall, suffocated by vacuum exposure. Those are just the ones we know about. More just disappear. Maybe they get sucked into space. Maybe they fall into the protein vats the keepers run. The Mouse survived long enough that he can't fit in the ducts anymore. He was one of the smarter ones, or the luckier ones.
Well then.
I've heard enough.
Mouse is usually upstairs outside the Dark Star. He works out of a public comm terminal. You should pick up a copy of the Shepard VI when you talk to him. It sounds like your boy's running with the wrong crowd.
Yes, I agree.
If Mouse can't get you in touch with your son directly, he'll know who can. I'll help you if you need it.
You don't know us, Captain. Why are you going so far to help us?
I've worked Zakara for 2 years. Every day kids turn to crime because they've got no other choice, because their parents don't care. You're trying to save yours.
He faces a dark path.
We better hurry then.
You didn't tell him that Kolyat plans to assassinate someone.
He's a cop. They try to stop Kolyat and one of them could end up dead. I don't want that.
Yes, of course. Thank you, Shepard.
God, the armor sounds so fucking heavy. I forgot how heavy this armor was. Thump, 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 thump. Damn. Man, the right...
This gladness is a thief, and I want her...
I'm sorry, I'm trying to take a statement here.
There's nothing to talk about. She stole my credit chit. Arrest her.
I did not! Just because I'm a Quarian!
I need you to stop and take a deep breath.
You're mocking me, Earth Clan. Just because the Vault Clan need...
It was a poor choice of words, sir. I apologize.
I'll see if I can find out what happened.
Ma'am, this is a C-Sec matter. We'll do all we... All we can to resolve this. We don't need civilian help. If you do happen to find the chit, please let one of our officers know.
You say you're falsely accused?
I was walking to the used ship dealer when he barged into me outside the Serta Foundation. He didn't stop or say he was sorry. A minute later, he runs up with C-Sec and accuses me of stealing his damn chit.
You ran into each other outside the Serta Foundation. Is it possible the chit fell out of his pocket there?
I guess. Sure, all I know is I didn't take it.
Do you spend a lot of time at the used ship dealer?
Yeah, they've got a lot of nice models. I'd like to buy one and take it back to the fleet, but...
A ship would make a great pilgrimage gift.
You know about the pilgrimage?
I traveled with Quarian, who was on hers.
Wow. I didn't know anyone here would do that for one of us.
Do you know who's telling the truth?
My Omni-Tool can tell the Quarian doesn't have a chit on her. But she could have stashed it to recover later. You know what Quarians are like. And she's definitely a vagrant. I'll run her in and see what Bailey wants to do with her.
You say she stole your credit chit?
She must have. When I left the Serta Foundation store, she ran right into me.
How does running into you mean she stole your credit chit?
That's how pickpockets work. They bump into you and use that as a cover for rifling your pockets. You can't turn your back on these clanless Quarians. Thieves. All of them.
Are you sure you didn't leave your chit at the Serta Foundation?
Of course not. You'd think I'd make a mistake like that. I didn't even buy anything there. That chit stayed in my pocket.
Let's go.
Be careful out there.
Hey, at least the AI is smart enough to move the fuck out of your way. That pissed me off.
Even the Citadel, Bastion of Order, has dark places. Most people prefer not to look too closely at districts such as this. For my part, I seek these places out. They are a source of continuing injustice.
Welcome to Sarenus Applications. Can I interest you? Ah, Shepard!
Do I know you?
No, but I know you. Even a senile Hanar would remember the human who fought off the Geth. I thought you were dead.
Yeah, I've been getting that a lot.
Please, look around the store. It's a pleasure to have you here.
You know, I use quite a bit of software in my line of work.
It's a shame so few understand their own equipment. Besides the most obvious point-and-go nav interfaces, anyway.
You wouldn't believe how often I hear, "Why is the ship turning around? We're only halfway there."
Oh, I would.
You know, I like your products. Any interest in an endorsement from the human who defeated Saren?
I'd be thrilled, but I don't think I could afford to pay you for it.
Don't worry about it. What if we just work out a discount?
Sorry, guys. We're going to run a commercial real fast.
That will be splendid. I can edit that and have it working right away. Ah, my favorite customer. What can I get you?
Avolus was in here not too long ago. Did he drop a credit chit?
Oh, yes. He bought some environmental system drivers, then left without his chit. I didn't notice he'd left until he was already gone. If you see him, tell him I have it here behind the counter.
All right, so.
I'd like to buy something.
Oh, it's all automated these days. There's a catalog interface over there.
If everything's automated, why are you here?
Customer service. Sweeping out the store, carefully explaining things to the technologically illiterate. It's stunning how many people think that light moves faster through expensive fiber optic cables than it does through cheap ones.
That is true. That's very true.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Because networking, we get that a lot. Because it's just like, oh, hey, you know, go out and buy this $80 fucking thing. Well, why are you going to do that?
I felt her hand go into my pocket when I checked.
Please move along.
You forgot your credit shit at Saranus Applications. The clerk's holding it for you.
Oh, well, the Quarian could have stolen it.
I'll close this event report, but I'll be watching you. Get a permanent residence, or I'll run you in for vagrancy.
Are you too serious?
What?
You falsely accused this girl of stealing from you. All you have to say now is that she could have stolen it.
Now, just a minute.
And you. She gets harassed and insulted by this guy, and you throw in a threat to arrest her for vagrancy.
How about if I run you in for obstruction of justice?
You think you're gonna run in a specter? I think both of you should get out of here.
Son of a...
Thank you. I wish I could give you something more than words.
Can you take care of yourself from here?
I guess. I mean, most nights I eat nutrient paste in a Turian shelter. But I'm surviving. Thanks.
Yeah.
I just got a refund and exchange, and I was told to pick up a new Omnitail converter here.
I don't think you have the right place.
I don't think this is the right place. I think, oh, this is for,
This is the warehouse where Garrus set up a meeting with the Forger. If you wish to find Fade, Garrus should accompany you.
Yeah, okay.
Well, it took me a long time to get this refund.
Okay, so I need to find out. I need to find out where to go. Because I forgot. Because it's been so long. Come on, faster, damn it.
Yeah, sure. I can get you two cases by the end of the day.
You mouse?
What are you... Oh, shit. Krios. I thought you were tired. Commander Shepard? I thought you died. What do you want with me?
Be still, mouse. You can change your pants in a moment.
God damn it!
How do you know Thane?
Krios? He didn't... If he didn't say nothing, I ain't either.
When we heard the name, I didn't think it could be the same mouse. He was a contact on the Citadel when I was active. He and some other children would gather information on my targets.
You put children in danger to spy for you?
Children, the poor. My people's word for their kind is Dralafa, the ignored. They're everywhere, see everything. Yet they are never seen. You gave another Drell instructions for an assassination. Who's the target?
I don't know. I didn't ask. Because the people I work for? They can make me disappear.
We don't have time for this.
God, Thane. Help me.
Help me, mouse. My son is out there, in the dark.
That's why I carried for him. I thought you'd want me to. Please.
Explain.
He came in, said he was looking for work. He had a hollow of me, the one you took, Krios. I put the word out. Use your old contacts. Elias wanted to hire him. Lias Kellum.
I didn't want to do that, Mouse. We just don't have much time.
Just go away, man.
Mouse, I'm sorry, too.
Just go.
Aw, I wanted to ask him about the AIs.
That couldn't have been easy.
Mouse knew more about my life than Colyat ever did. He smiles up at me, broken teeth and scabby knees, bare feet black, a dead-end future looking up at me. Worshipping the petty gifts I offer. I was the only good thing he had back then. But I left him as I left Colyat.
Mouse said you had a hollow of him.
Yes. A foolish bit of sentimentality. I can perfectly recall every moment I spent with Mouse. He pulls at my arm. Smiles. He wants to know that I'll remember him. That anyone will remember him. I take the hollow. He smiles at himself in miniature on my palm. Then a frown crinkles his brow. He pats my pockets, checking for other hollows. Where's your son, Krios? He asks.
Don't blame yourself.
If I don't, who will? We must carry the weight of our decisions, Shepard. You.
Yeah, renegade!
The people want to hear your... Police have been seen in Al-Jilani, Westerland News. I interviewed you 2 years ago when you first became a Spectre. You presented your case very well on camera. Do you have a minute?
What, so you can try to do another smear job on me?
Now, Shepard, you may object to my methods, but we're on the same side. You're back, you're news. I just want to give your story its due. Sources claim you were at the heart of the Presidium during the Battle of the Citadel. It's fair to say the course of the battle hinged on your words. If true, you told Admiral Hackett to assist the Destiny Ascension, costing hundreds of human lives, and securing the continued dominance of the Citadel Council.
The Turians lost 20 cruisers, figure each had a crew of around 300. The Ascension, the Asari dreadnought we saved, had a crew of nearly 10,000.
But surely the human cost...
The Alliance lost 8 cruisers. Shenyang, Emden, Jakarta, Cairo, Seoul, Cape Town, Warsaw, Madrid, and yes, I remember them all. Everyone in the Fifth Fleet is a hero. The Alliance owes them all medals. The Council owes them a lot more than that. And so do you.
Commander Shepard, first human Spectre. Hero of the Battle of the Citadel. Check vid. We get it? Great. Bull rushed on my own show.
Yeah. Alright, so... I think it is almost time to close out the channel. We've been going for about an hour and stuff, so... Yeah! I do want to thank everyone who came out and watched. This is a new thing, so... I don't really, I'm not really expecting a lot of people to come out and, watch right away. So, I do, however, again, want to thank everyone who did come out to the stream. You all are awesome. I do owe a lot to you guys for coming out, and I'm probably going to start doing this on... here rather than Twitch because I'm a partner here. Like, I don't have to, you know, get 500,000 views a day to get partnered. So it's a lot better. So yeah, I'll be making a YouTube announcement later this week about my transition to Hitbox and stuff. So I want to thank everyone again for watching. live or on the VOD, which will go up in a couple hours, after it processes and stuff like that. I'm also in the process of doing stuff. You can check my blog, wolfboytech.org, for more information about that. You can follow me here. It's completely free. If you do subscribe, that will be awesome. So following is free. Subscribing on YouTube is free. That's, both of those things help me out. And just simply telling your friends about me. So on that note, I want to thank everyone for watching. If you're watching the VOD, don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to follow over at hitbox.tv/WolfboyTech. And I guess I'll see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!